Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, good afternoon. Let me present you the new chapter of Song Beyond the World or Fuge Across the World, Chapter 55. So here it is. Let's read the story. Back to Gaeyun, right now, is comforting Xiaoying. She came to her just to check on her. Right now, when she entered in the room, Xiaoying, she was still lying on the room, a comforter all over her body. Xiaoying, I know you are awake. Xiaoying said, I didn't wake up. Well, she was really funny. Although right now, Hallmaster, what exactly did you do to her? Right now, Jaehyun, Xiaoying is her best friend. Yangchu, she is her boss. Right now, she was standing. The two sides of them. Xiaoying, the weather is quite nice today. I took a day off. Let's go out for a walk. Well, what a good friend she is. Now, she's willing to comfort Xiaoying. Xiaoying said, good. But looking at her, it seems that she looks really not good. Her face is turned red. Maybe she really cried all night. Xiaoying said, still, she was not moving. Although, he's responding to hers. Finally, the two of them came to the fork. There is, across lifetimes, Jiangjing. Well, this day, Gaeyun, she spare time, has to be with Xiaoying. The two of them goes to the fork, watching the kites, running kids, and all over. But today, their main goal is to calm Xiaoying. Cheer up, Xiaoying. Gaeyun said to her, looking at Gaeyun, she wants herself to make fun. Look at you. You're so young and beautiful. Even if there's no Hallmaster yan, there will be still thousands of Hallmaster waiting for you in the future. Gaeyun said, did you curse me? Being in a relationship is so tiring, and we are so many things. Sorry, I blame my silly mouth. Right now, Gaeyun, you really try hard. Make Xiaoying feels better. After listening to what happened between you, I would like to say, if pushing someone is a bit too much. Right now, she remembered, would still be willing to be with me in the first place. I were not a Hallmaster of Bising Tang Hall. Well, she was thinking, what's the real reason why she suddenly get aloof from Xiaoying? And also, she don't want to offer to her all the things, especially the important things that happened to her. Right now, Hyunsi, do you know? Well, right now, she looks really puzzled. On the moment, when I see people who are really usually close to each other suddenly become so strange, more than just a feeling sad. Well, maybe because she came from a broken family before. That's why right now, I see the world in different things. Right now, she was fear. Well, a fear of what? Afraid of more harm. Well, it was right. She was afraid that someone might hurt her, especially on what she experienced before. Afraid of not being able to bear anymore. It is strange when I was with Yang Ruping before, because I know he is not a good to me, which make me feel at ease. Well, right now, Yunji, what is this? Once someone treat me so well, I thought it would take a while for you to finish packing. I bought you a hot food you can eat off. So I'm good at making opinions, but it was not happen. But she experienced a lot of things when she was with Yangchu. I bought you a hot soy milk to warm you off. I can help her, but she liked her so much. Well, Xiaoying said, will you be my teacher? Well, she was really fascinating. Yangchu's. But suddenly, somewhat on the cliff, don't fall asleep. Cooperate with her. I haven't thought about how to respond to you. Well, right now, thinking of it, maybe she has a falter. Also, Yangchu, the two of them can really talk about the problems. But instead, their anger really make it worsen. Now Xiaoying, she was really crying. She didn't come in again after we argue. Well, actually, right now, Xiaoying, she want to feel calm. But is she really right now? Seems that she was not really good. Well, for her, she wants to make herself stronger. Also, she looks really vulnerable. Is there something wrong with me? Xiaoying is asking herself. Of course, there's not. Yunji said to her. You. Xiaoying. Her face still red. Because of crying heart. Till now, it's not subsiding. Also, Kei Yunji. I think you are suppressing your feelings to protect yourself. Like you're a hedgehog, Thorns. Well, Xiaoying. Looking at her now. She really wants to calm herself. Said to Kei Yunji. You're silly. Well, she want her to smile. That's why she said funny things. Although, it's not right. I really can't go on feeling sorry for myself like this. I have to go back. Shan Lilin, I need to perform. Right now, it's make facile. I have already thought about it. I know how to deal with young Rufing. No, wait. Right now, she won't agree to her. Are you serious? Are you just being angry? What is the difference between this and when you left? But right now, Xiaoying, she wants to prove herself. Kei Yunji noticed a look on Xiaoying's eyes. She looks really motivated, and she was really serious. Well, she really liked to sing, but she was too soft for herself. Always restrain herself. But right now, she know how to deal with everyone. Knew exactly what I was doing this time. Well, she grow a lot. On a small time, she really grows well. That's why right now, it always spells that. I sang because of Rang Ruping. Can sleep again tonight. Looking forward to you. You can see the bottom of my eyes. Well, Xiaoying, she remembering all the good things happened before. I really like standing on the stage. I like the people to listen to me, sing and cheer for me. Those moments are really treasures for her. Right now, Xiaoying. Well, she was really decided. She want to go back to Shan Lilin to perform for herself. Before, she was thinking she need to perform for Yang Rufing. Right now, she was thinking she need to perform for herself. Happiness. Things. It was really not explainable. You have grown older, you have lost love, you seem to understand yourself better. Kei Yunji, she's patting Xiaoying's head. It's all your fault for bringing me here. Cry when I see other people having affair with each other and so sweet, otherwise I wouldn't cry. Are you still trying to be brave in front of me? Furthermore, wait for the whole master to come to you and apologize in 2 days. Then, you can be together again. Right now, Xiaoying. Looking at Kei Yunji. Right now, she was screaming. Why these expressions? Don't you want to be with her? Right now, she's getting angry towards Xiaoying. Well, Xiaoying said to Kei Yunji, I don't think she can accept my return to Shan Lilin. Of course, Yangshu. Always provoking her. Right now, Xiaoying, she was really decided. What are you thinking about at this moment? Right now, she was thinking so many things. Especially, it was Yangshu. This separation really learned a lot of things. Right now, it seems that Yangshu, she was not good. Look at her, she feels so sick. Talking with Ahe. Right now, I can't calm down. All I'm going to find Xiaoying. Now, you would stay at home. She don't want to bother. Don't impact me, Ahe said to her. Yangshu, right now, she was really sick. And Ahe was there to provoke her. I beg you for Xiaoying. But you can go back to your bed and go to sleep and take a rest. But Yangshu, she don't want to listen. Right now, Xiaoying, why did I get sick as soon as you left? As soon as possible. She was really decided to pursue Xiaoying right now to tell her heart. You wipe your nose with your hands. It's not hygienic. Hey, She was really acting like a baby. Right now, she don't want Yangchu. Go out. Mother Bai, come and help me. She really can't control Xiaoying. Well, let's hope the two of them will be together on next chapter. Hey guys, thank you for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And do comments and turn on the notification bell to keep you posted on my daily updates. Bye!